My name is Aunty Mary and I'm a Bundjalung woman. Diabetes took my sight and then my independence. I didn't know where to get help. I heard about Guide Dogs New South Wales ACT, but I didn't want a dog. They offered me training with a cane instead, and that was the best option for me. Most important, the service is free, and they came to me. Don't wait like I did. Guide Dogs is there to help.